We parked the bus up here. We came down, crossed the small bridge where I got stuck in my wheelchair.
Once when you crossed the bridge, then the problem started to begin.
And back and over to the cobbles, which were very, very difficult to negotiate.
We came down along here, which was not too bad, the path was quite good.
Crossing the bridge wasn't too bad, but it was once when you crossed the bridge, then the problem started.
My journey was relatively easy until we got to the island, which then I found the muddy and narrow bit.
The path narrows. I was lucky I had somebody that was pushing me on that day, or else I wouldn't get round here at all. Then we get to this bit where there's a pile of sort of rocks that's been worn down, and we got stuck there a bit, and it was quite hard to get out of. And there was a muddy bit as well.
Parts were narrow, right round kind of the whole part there.
Not all the path was narrow, but most of it was.
Back up to this point.
And crossed the small bridge where I got stuck in my wheelchair. Down the lane underneath the railway bridge, come down.
And that's where kind of cobbly bits started, which became quite kind of ragged. And some were kind of bumpy, just a bit uneven, but it was sort of shaky to go across.
And we got up to so far here, just beside past the toilets, and a little bit there, and the cobbles got really, really rough.
Very, very difficult to negotiate, especially going to past the loo, etc.
I could not move my wheelchair which way so ever. I couldn't do it myself.
Crossing with the cobbles, which were really, I felt quite unsafe in parts.
Even with the person that was pushing me, we had difficulties in most parts.